Pebble Beach Golf Links, the perfect marriage of land and sea that many have called one of the most beautiful places on earth. Hello again, everybody. I'm Gary McCord for EA Sports. My colleague David Faraday is with us today and will be calling the action from down on the golf course. Let's send it down to the first tee.
Stomachs to digest this stuff.
Rough is good rough, but this rough ain't bad. The looks of this shot. What a shot, David. Miss this and you're looking at a bogey. A terrific par save.
Can lock the hole up with this putt. Gotta be happy with anybody.
A short par 5 during resort play. If you find the fairway long off the tee, you might be able to reach the green in 2. Another option is to lay up short of the deep bunker or barranca that's hidden 75 yards from this green.
When you hit a great shot, you know it. This is looking very good. get a little grit on this one. I'm sure you didn't want to hit the bunker, but that's what you did.
Oh,
no day at the beach? Well, actually, maybe it is. Plenty of sand. Really buried in this bunker and a tough one. I'm afraid. Looks like she really nailed this approach. I'll tell you, there's no flies on that. What a shot. It's in the first cup, not back. Swing the club. This looks short. This and you're looking at a bogey. So David, well, might make about 3 out of 10 from this range. A slight draw around the corner of this dogleg left leaves you in perfect position for a short pitch to the green. If you play it safe to the far right of the barranca, be prepared to contend with the bunkers flanking the right side of the green. It's not the worst shot I've ever seen.
Shank this one. And it's in the rough.
David, what do you see?
Not a whole lot of short grass. This is a penalty box. Okay, just needs a little forward momentum. going with a 3-iron for this shot. That looked like a good swing there.
Oh, can you believe it?
Looking for just the right line.
Oh, cracked it.
I wandered around a while, but finally found the rough.
Oof.
In the rough, but got away with it. This is pretty much as good as the fairway.
Williamson needs this for birdie.
Ooh, not a great effort on this putt.
This for bogey. Going to be pleased with that bogey. This will win the hole.
Takes the hole.
A long iron or 3-wood to carry the long bunker in the center of the fairway is your best bet on this short uphill par 4. Leave it below the hole here with your second shot, and par is an excellent score at the fourth.
This one split the fairway. It's a beauty.
Don't be surprised if this one winds up in the rough. You get your money's worth playing it out of here. They don't call it rough for nothing. Should be able to make birdie here. This is carrying a lot of speed. Drops in for par.
Big putt here for the hole. That shot has won the hole.
You go, girl.
Opened for play in January of 1999, this spectacular new addition is sure to test your mettle. Designed by Jack Nicklaus, this beautiful new par 3 sits naturally upon the bluffs overlooking Stillwater Cove. The safest play is to the left center of this green.
Look at this! Look at this!
Will you look at that?
Just witnessed a truly remarkable shot. Just a little break to the left.